De La Muerte. She was Killbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Who went crazy? Angel or Killbane?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Killbane more than you do. You should be willing to help.
Got a location?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
And that didn't come first. Why?
You have too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
You're welcome. And let's forget it ever happened. Time to mount a rescue, Z. So no saddle up comments either.
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking the other way.
This will be fun to drive!
Why take mine, damn it?
Like an action-adventure movie, citizens of Stadia are being terrorized by a giant boulder. The several-ton object escaped from an office building downtown when the cables for a counterweight snapped and sent this rolling ball into rescue workers were unable to pry apart the metal to determine if anyone was inside. The presence of what appeared to be blood suggested the worst. At this time, City... Officials are uncertain how this new menace will be removed before more people find themselves crushed under its enormous weight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Terror Report.
worst mistake of your short life.
Exactly comfortable.
Zemos, this is Oleg.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
There's plenty to go around. Let's get in there and find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
That means everyone else is on this.
Father!
You are no child of mine, just an abomination.
I'm still the best!
I'll take care of this.
To it.
Be careful, they have flamethrowers.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the Syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me? The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around!
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.